A civil lawsuit stemming from a fall from Newport's cliff walk is underway. The Providence Journal reports a New York man began testifying in Superior Court yesterday. Simcha Berman sued the state after he fell from the cliff walk during his honeymoon back in 2000 and became a quadriplegic. Two other defendants in the suit, the City of Newport and the Cliff Walk Commission, reportedly settled with Berman yesterday.